Today, there are many type approved systems on the market, all of them with different treatment limitations. However, too many system manufacturers do not disclose this information. DESMI Ocean Guard is one of the few system manufacturers who clearly state the limitations of our systems. Like all other UV systems, the RayClean limitation is related to the UV transmission of the water to be treated. However, the RayClean UV transmission performance is the best in the industry, and therefore the most reliable system on the market. Likewise, temperature and salinity are not an issue for the RayClean system. UV transmission is a measure of the capability of UV light to penetrate into the water. When the UVT is high, close to 100%, like drinking water, it means the water's very clear and that the UV light can penetrate deep into the water. On the other hand, when the UVT is low, like here in Shanghai, it means that the water's very unclear and that the UV light will only penetrate a limited distance into the water. Ships will meet these conditions in real operation, but several approved systems will not be able to cope with this. The difference in performance can be significant. DESMI Ocean Guard's RayClean system has been certified to treat water with UVT anywhere between 33 to 100%, whereas some systems can be limited to a UVT range of only 86 to 100%. RayClean is the only UV system on the market tested in all salinities and certified down to a UVT of just 33%.